Hi there, guys. My name is Wes Sept. Welcome back to Obscure Modeling with Prince Preston. I know it's not called that, but that's what it is, and I'll show you my progress to the Dodge Dart in a minute here. This is just one of my paintings, and this is the painting that I did when I came off of methadone, and I used to have a real bad problem, and that's related to BMX and dirt bike, and yeah, it happens to the best of us sometimes, but yeah, it's a neat painting, and I was in terrible rough shape when I started that, and I mean, I've been able to build myself up, and I've got the proper doctors and the proper medication now, and I'm doing a lot better than I was, and yeah, it's hard having these problems, so anyways, I'm forced to live real life. I can't just do art all day long, even though I want to. These wheels here were completely coated with modeling putty, and then I sanded them out. And the front ones look pretty good, and it's not the best pattern, but I mean, I'm going to progress. And this stuff in the motor, that's a 346 pack, by the way, or it's supposed to be. I can see the difference in the work from the previous three that I've done. I'm really excited about that. And for the people that have seen already, I did crop that and narrow it, and it's the perfect width now. I took a full inch out of it and then glued it back together, and this is going to be the roof for it. And yeah, these things take time, and I mean, I have appointments and things that I got to do and stuff, and I'm grateful that I was able to complete these wheels, and they look really good. Anyways, the seats I was going to use are way too small. So these pieces here, those are two layers thick already. Those are going to be the backs of the new seats, and they fit in there a lot better. After this video, I got to get cracking on that body though, and it's winter time here, so I'm going to put the body filler on it in my friend's garage, and I'm really excited about this one, and I do intend to paint it black, and yeah, I'm really excited, and I mean, things are really looking a lot better, and there's a lot of shapes and this and that that I got to think about for it to look like what I'm going for. And I mean, it already kind of has that look and stuff. And this car will be a tubbed out car. Yeah, things are looking really good. And I mean, after this one, I'm going to focus more on the interiors and stuff. And I'll be getting an airbrush and a sewing machine as soon as possible and stuff. But I mean, it just takes time. And I'm just going to keep pushing forward, and things are looking really good, and they're going to look even better. And I'm not sure what the next one's going to be, but it might be a funny car that opens up and everything. And I have a whole list of cars that I want to do. I want to do the 55 Chev from Tulane Blacktop, and the Corvette from Corvette Summer as a Mad Maxi one. And it would have tank styled wheels instead of tires. It'll have like tank track treads on it and Gatling guns. And at the same time, be the Corvette from Corvette Summer. And that just sounds like a lot of work right now, but yeah, I'm going to crack down and do it. And for those subscribers to me, thank you so much. I appreciate you guys so much. And eventually I'll get the views. And I mean, for me, it's about the work. And I'm so excited to see that my talent is progressing. And I'm going to build hundreds of these cars. And yeah, I'm just going to build them, and it'll become whatever it becomes. And I'm going to try to build some characters and stuff as well too, to go with them. And kind of the whole Route 66 lifestyle, and the way of cruising is a thing of the past, and I'm really sad about the gasoline engine on the way out. That breaks my heart so bad. You have no idea. I hope to one day that I am going to build my 302 Cleavor and have a King Cobra, or at least a resto mod of one, and I'm really excited. I mean, I love cars so much, I can't even explain it. And what I'm doing right now, yeah, it just lets me enjoy art and my cars at the same time. So, but things really are looking better. And if you like what you see, like they say, subscribe, and feel free to like my video. And if you do subscribe, I advise you, yeah, ring the notification bell, or yeah, you'll never keep track of it. So anyways, you guys have a great day, and thank you so much.